Oh, crap, I had such a bad day. I've been stabbed over and over. Oh, look who's talking. I've literally been stabbed over and over. My legs are literally missing. Shut up. Oh. God, worst day ever. Oh. I'm bleeding out. Oh, God. Darth Vader, you need to come. Fire my name. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, screw you. Because you know what? I've had the worst day of my life. Oh. I don't know who you're talking to. Oh, screw off. Can this day get any worse? Probably not. Things have not been the same ever since R2-D2 died. Yeah, man. I'm telling. Oh my god. Oh no. The Galactic Empire. They're coming after us. I told you. Oh no. Oh no. Oh snap. Oh my god. Oh no. I'm gonna fly away. Stupid world. Screw this world. Oh no. Ha. I finally could rain down on all of you. Even you, Darth Maul. I just killed Darth Maul. Don't think I won't kill any of you. I know you won't kill me. I'm the baddest of them all. Watch me. What are you attempting to do? Yeah, you guys were probably hoping that would go. That went down pretty smooth, to be honest.
The evilest place I think I could possibly be. Torture chamber. A bunch of dead bodies everywhere. I'm so evil. Oh no. Oh, screw all of you. On the planet of Skyrandria. Try to kill me. Do it one more time. If I have to kill any more people, I'll definitely do it. Oh, I love killing. Oh no. Could you make the sky fall? Lift that up. Yeah, but I can't wait. It's supposed to be like the number one space convention world. Yeah. How do they claim that though? You've never been here before, have you? Newbie. I kill people like you for lunch. I work at a torture museum. What kind of idiot do you think I am? Trained a lot. Unlike you. Look at you, literally look like a cartoon character. It's a little kid show. Well, but you haven't killed anyone. A little bit more intense than you think I am. Look at it. Let's go through that door.
Wait.
Better be safe.
Oh my god.
I told you, we're intense.
Oh my god. Oh crap. No.
Do you think I'll let you kill me? I don't want to fight. Oh. You guys are really, really poor. Oh. You could all screw off. Come on, boy. An alien invasion has happened. Tons of people were hurt. They're being rushed to the hospital immediately. Oh, it's unloaded. I got you. Ambulance. Everywhere. Come on. Everyone. It's gonna be okay. Attention, attention, all Skylanders. There's been an attack. Skylander. No! It can't be! No! No way. This is an outrage. I agree with you guys. But it is kind of our fault. We didn't have our defenses up. And that could have ended very badly. Luckily, no one was killed. But this intruder. Oh, trust me. Him and his whole planet. We're gonna put on attack. Okay, you know what? Oh, yeah, we should. Yeah, that's such a great idea. Why didn't I think of that? So here we are. You all with us. We're gonna kill all of them. Every single last one of them. Yeah, woo, yeah, yeah. Let's do this. Come on, let's do it now. Yeah, come on. So who's with me?
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, shook at me, killing me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the...
What's that for? For the mood. Yeah. We got him. Distraction. No, we can handle them. Not all of them. You guys go. I can't hold you. Gonna have to. Can't have to back out. You have to. Remember again?